As soon as the act goes into effect, I hope that all of the provisions will begin to work. I know that those who've been blaming President Biden for the inflation going up are now giving President Biden all the credit for inflation going down. So we're moving things in the right direction already.
And what parts of the bill do you think will quickly work on that specifically?
The next question.